Good morning. Welcome to Karvy Morning Moves. Nifty gapped up in yesterday's session and made a high of 10,358.70 levels, its highest level in 8 trading sessions. But volatility coupled with intense profit taking from higher levels tracked the index lower during the second half of the trading session. The Nifty ended higher by 28 odd points to settle above all shorter term moving averages, giving a glimmer of hope to the bulls to pull the index towards lifetime highs again. Going into today's session, volatility is likely to persist with the volatility index spiking sharply every now and then, and sustainable slide below 10,270 to 10,250 zone could trigger a fresh sell-off, which could drag the index towards its next support around 10,220 to 10,200 levels. Whereas on the upside, immediate resistance in the Nifty can be witnessed around 10,360 to 10,380 levels, crossing which a possible short covering up move towards 10,420 to 10,450 may be seen. For the day, we recommend buy Nifty around 10,320 levels for the targets of 10,400, placing a stop loss above 10,260 levels. For the day, we have 4 intraday recommendations: double long above 341, stop loss 337, target 347, hit petrol long entry 419, stop loss 409, target 434. REC Limited long 162.5, entry stop loss 159.5, target 167. Ibul Housing Finance short below 1170, stop loss 1192, target 1137. Thank you.